Hey y'all, welcome back. So, I think what I have to do is go back to the block room. I think. So rude of that. I think that's what I have to do though. This room. Maybe. I do somewhat remember that there's order, like vaguely remember. So that was not the right area. Over here. Brings that back. Brings it up there, so be going back and forth. So I think there's a box up there. Whoa, Link. I should have just do the same thing. Then over here. So there's a block up there. Not a block, but a box, I mean. There we go. See, I knew there was a reason for all these blocks. I just couldn't remember the exact reason. Nope, I didn't time that correctly. Just gonna make sure this is the right room. There's a two door and a single door, so I guess it would be this one. I thought I was wearing a jacket. Do we? I guess so. Okay, it is. You already know what it is, Abby. You know what I say, it's a trick. You silly goose. And yes, I knew that I was a trap. But I can't remember if it was when it hits your back like the false doors or not though. Okay, so here is where I have to figure out what I need to do. That just shield, so I'm just gonna pause it. So I might just follow a walkthrough a little bit. So it's not just too much time wasted. Nobody needs that. That's why she targeted that. Okay, thank you, Navi. Invisible wall masters, perfect. Just what we need. You, I don't remember a compass. Yeah, something. Right, a mirror shield. Oh, I just realized you get two items in this temple. Huh. Neat. So totally, I knew you got the shield here, but I totally forgot that like you actually get two items. So interesting. It's so interesting to me. Well, at least now I can go back to the other room. Yes, eat yourself. Get a ball. Damn, you jump over it. Who is that? It's just like, I don't even know who you are. Hi, Nox, yes. Knuckles is currently cuddling me.
Yes, hi, baby. My bud.
He's just a sweetheart. He's just looking back at me like, more pets, please. He's also just, he's needing me very lightly. Such a big boy, but he's so gentle. But I want you to disappear, sir. I want you to disappear. I'll sing up on your face. And make you disappear. But it's not, sir. Shield concept. Okay, I thought it was completely blocking it off, but eh. Looks like the sun's eating a block from that angle. Hello, Crypto. What if I can just go behind it while it's paralyzed and just get the key, or if it's just blocking it off? I'm sorry, dude, I didn't want to kill you. But you're standing in the way. I got the key. Alright, now to go back. Beep, beep. Meep, meep. No, not that time. No meep meeps. Rude. I also don't really remember how to beat this boss properly. Well, she could do, but I remember it being hard for me when I was a kid. I just didn't want to deal with this guy. Okay, now I think it's... ow. Rude, sir. So, up here. So this is me memory. Me re-deciding memory. Let's cross. Here, which just this goes outside. Okay, this is just down here, which makes sense. So, remember which doors I went in or out? I think it's the one I'm standing in front of. Unless that was the door I literally came out of before. Just saying, nope. Don't need a stalchula. A stalchula room, whatever. Because that'll just lead me out. That's here. I should have used Ferrar's wind. But sometimes it's okay to backtrack. Oh, that's right. There's one that's up there, which I think is the one I have to go to. So like the saint's nails or claws. Yes. Wait, no? Maybe. Yes. There's a room beside it. The constant battle is in my brain. Yes, all the cases. Thank you for missing me while dive-bombing. God, that just looks ridiculous. Nope, don't have a key for there. Where do I need the last key? Oh, yeah, that's right. Enter. Is this the whole point of me going back here? Ugh, that means I have to deal with Eepers again. I hate beepers. You know, I hate beepers, but beepers are annoying. At least those guys are so easy to defeat. Okay, I don't was pretty much just untouchable the whole time. So it is tempered. Sorry, stop being sorry. So it's tempered. No difference going back and forth. Yes, hello, Knuckles. Thank you. I don't think that Chester is an adjustable one, but it is. I canoe it. Just in case I have to deal with this again. Down there. I'm gonna go back up. Just then warned about the floor master that I already knew about. I guess better late than never. I keep flipping around, but are you okay? I guess it's just patrolling the floor. So I guess it makes sense if it's a floor master. Why wouldn't it? Ah, it's a mochi boy. Or girl. I don't know what gender a snail is. Apparently it just wanted to make that very epic. Someone's in here. Oh, gotcha. Well, there you go, 41. But I still want to go back and get the other one. Must be an obvious thing that I've caught this. Considering she's all green there. Alright, and now it's to go back down. She's gonna check the map, and then Signal's supposed to check the map. It's like, right, I have to go back down. Someone's here, Kome. Looks like it, Kotake. What an auspicious fellow he is, and drew it so boldly into our temple. We should teach this outrageous fellow a lesson. is. Also, it's too bad you have to really kill her. Get hit by Leona. That's nice. I guess you don't really kill her. Never mind. Where am I? Sorry for this creaky chair. Well, as expected, normal woman. She's just a little girl, but she can amass a lot of respect with her brutal kotake. Maybe we should make her work for the creaky Ganondorf for a little while longer. Oh. Didn't we still brainwash her again? Oof. Did it just like straight up kill her there? Like, damn. Wow, wow, damn. Okay. What if I can use arrows on them. Since I have fire and ice arrows. Alright. Well, I will pause it here. Because I need to go to the washroom. Let's be honest here. And I don't know how long the fight stuff is going to take, so I'm going to just pause it here. Take a little bit of rest. And we can go into it in the next video, and then figure out what to do after that, before going to Ganon's castle. So, I hope y'all enjoyed it. Please like, comment, subscribe, do what you do. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.